What I learned this season was that we can never take our skill for granted. We need to keep working towards success. Even though we are the best, we need to maintain that much better than we did this time. So put in the hours and put in the work to stay on the top.